It is a young bird disease. We have to protect the chicken from day zero until about 8 weeks. How can we do that? Well, fortunately, antibodies are highly effective, and maternally derived antibodies can protect the chick from day zero until about 2 to 3 weeks of age, depending on the level of these maternal antibodies. At that time period, we need to vaccinate the bird with live vaccines in order to give them the active immunity against Gamboa. However, the maternally derived antibodies may interfere with our live vaccines exactly like they are interfering with the field virus. So we have to time the vaccination age to the time of the decline of the maternally derived antibodies. This is complicating the whole system and creates a lot of problems in protection and Gamboa outbreak.
The MB1 mode of action will result in an earlier, individual, and more effective immune response without the need to do on-farm vaccination and timing according to the levels of the maternally derived antibodies.